entonces porque no muerde, 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 muerde. Déjame lo que suena ayer, diablo contra la pared. Y bueno que se la va a querer comer.
Brakatayahawa, Brakatayahawa Shai, 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 Bahashem, Rakakudash, Shemai, Yasha Allah, Yahawa, Allahayadawa, Yahawa, Achud, Shemai, Yasha Allah, Yahawa, Allahayadawa, Yahawa, Achud, Shemai, Yasha Allah, Yahawa, Allahayinawa, Yahawa, Achud. Shalom, Yasharala, peace, Israel. First and foremost, I want to give all praise to our power, our God, the God of Israel, Yahawa, Bahashem, Yahushai, Bahashem, Rakakudash. Double honor to our elder apostles and elder bishops of Great Millstone. Peace and blessed to the elect, Shalom. Proof Puerto Ricans are Israelites. It's all spiritual, okay? It's all spiritual, okay? There are people, man, and it really is just plain, really, you know? But you got certain crazy-ass niggas out there, crazy ninjas. And we got a Ammonite restaurant down here called Crazy Ninja, you know? But you got crazy ninjas, man, you know? Hibachi head fools, you know, crazy-ass Jake, man. They think that they not our people. You out your fucking mind? You know? It's obvious. It's plainly obvious that they of the tribes, man. So-called Puerto Ricans are the tribe of Ephraim. You know? And for those of you brothers that been around Ephraim, you've been around so-called Puerto Ricans, you know, man. I mean, it's just plain, really. You know? But you got certain people out there, certain individuals that still believe that they not our people. You smoking dope. You know? Or dope smoking you. You through, man. You know what I'm saying? They are people, bro. Okay, and it's just too obvious. All right, now I played this reggaeton mix right here. You know, it's old reggaeton. You know, personally, I like the old stuff better than the new stuff. I like it when it first came out. To me, it was better then. Now, I mean, everything watered down. It's all bullshit. And even the old stuff was BS, you know, but it was better, you know. It was better. It was more original. Which, showing you, you know, the proof that they are our people, reggaeton goes back to reggae. See, Ephraim followed the vibration of Benjamin, you know? And Benjamin are so-called West Indians, so-called Jamaicans, so-called Trinidadians, you know, people of Barbados, etc. You know, of the islands, man, you know? Ephraim followed their vibration, you know what I'm saying? They just put their thing to it. Which, you know, reggaeton is basically island rap. And, me and my brother in 2009, which was, you know, the second year we was in the truth, we went to Puerto Rico, man, you know? And, hey, man, it was beautiful, too. I mean, we was young as hell and didn't know what the hell we was doing. But, you know, we gained some experience by going to Puerto Rico, man. And, you know, we went to, you know, old San Juan and new San Juan. We didn't go to Mayagüez, if I'm saying it correctly. We wanted to go there. But, you know, we went to the island of Puerto Rico. And, like, you know, the spirit of Ephraim is beautiful, man. And they remind you of certain Judaites you grew up with, you know. It's just that they're a different tribe. You can tell that that's plainly the head of the Northern Kingdom, man. It's plain. They crazy too, man. They funny as fuck. And they'll roast your ass too. They'll get on you like Judah. You know, you grew up around Judah, man. They'll talk shit about you. Ephraim do the same thing. Hey, they got the same damn hairline. We wear the same fucking mics. You know, they call Jordan's mics in Chicago, in the city. Hey, you know, they do the same thing. They dance the same. You know, and they Jake, bro. So you dudes that don't get it, man, fuck you. All right? I'm going to just say it like that. Because we in the end, though. If you can't see the truth, man, fuck you. We moving on, man. Hey, pre-chariot mindset, goddammit. I'm going to keep pushing it. The elder brothers of Hob down here said it. And I'm going to say it too, man. Which, like, you know, like I said before, you know, for brothers that didn't know, that's the brother that woke me up, Spirit Wind Judah. You know, I love that brother, man. You know? Hey, man, hey, the Lord always had me around that brother for a reason. And now I see, you know, the Lord had him bring me in the truth. I ain't come in on my own, so I ain't shit, all right? But I'm blessed, man, to still be here. We're all blessed to still be here, okay? We're witnessing the resurrection of the tribes, man. You know, not only do we know that we're the same people, but we're waking up, man, okay? We not niggas no more. We not black. We're not Puerto Rican. We're not Dominican. We're not Haitian. We're not North American Indians. We're Israelites. We're sons of God, okay? We're sons of God, man, and that's the power the Lord gave us in the earth, His sons, okay? And Ephraim, they're of the tribes. They're our brothers and sisters, you know. And I was playing this video in the beginning. Well, you know, I'm playing this video, period, but I was playing this part in the beginning. Hey, look at Jake, man. That dude is a Ephraimite. You know, got the women next to him. Look how he got his fitted hat cocked. Hey, man, Ephraim got swag, man. They got the juice. They got salt. You know what I'm saying? They got the sauce, whatever you want to call it, man. They got it. That flavor, you know? Jake is what's happening in the earth, man. That's why everybody follow our vibration, you know? And it's just natural. See, Ephraim don't pretend to be like us. They're just us. See, we're the same people. You know when somebody's faking it, man. But see, you know, for example, this Jake right here, it's in him. Hey, that dude's a king, man. Now he may die on this side. You know, he may be a two-third. But, you know, he'll come back in the kingdom. You know, got the women next to him and stuff. All right. Which, you know, you look at them, they don't got a lot of body and stuff like that, you know, but that don't matter. They Israelites too. And I'm going to say this, man. For Jake, that's all caught up into the black woman. You don't need the black woman, man. Hey, get an Ephraimite woman. You know, and so-called black women may hate that I'm saying this. You shouldn't even get mad the fuck, you know, that I'm fucking saying this. What you getting mad for? Get you an Ephraimite man. Hell. Hey, I wouldn't get mad at you unless you got with a fucking Edomite. You get with an Edomite, fuck you. You chose the enemy. Fuck you. But you hell, get with an Ephraimite man. That's the same people. See, we're not bothered if the Israelite woman, you know, decides to deal with the Israelite man of another tribe. We're still the same people. Just don't get with a fucking Edomite. Cause guess what? You have babies by that dude, they tear us. All right, and you're the enemy, and you're gonna die. Okay, but like I'm talking to you, brothers. Though, hey man, get you a damn Ephraimite woman, or a woman of the other tribes. You know, you don't just gotta mess with Judah, cause Judah got heavy demons on him. Yeah, they're the top tribe, you know. But you know, hey man, to hell with the nigga woman for right now, man. You know, except for the few sisters the Lord gonna save, except for them. But the rest of y'all, fuck y'all. You know, straight up. You know what I'm saying? But sticking to the point. Ephraim, our people, man. Look at this guy. You know, hey, and I used to listen to Big Pun, man. Hey, he got a lot of good songs. Now, he was a nigga, too. See, the Northern Kingdom ain't nothing but light-skinned niggas, man. With some of them dark-skinned, too. Ephraim is a cake not turned. Hey, and we saw that when we went to Puerto Rico, man. Ephraim was looking like everything. And it was cool, man. We met this one, I want to say Ephraim. He could have been Judah. I don't know. Tell me why when we went to Puerto Rico in 2009, me and my brother, basically we bumped into this one Jake. He was from fucking Mississippi. Like, and how the hell, and we was looking at him like, man, how the hell you end up down here? And basically, he was living off the land in Puerto Rico, eating pineapples and shit, you know, but he was super cool, man. You know, hey, man, but he could have been Ephraim. I don't know. But he just decided to live there. You know what I'm saying? And you know, when brothers are blessed to travel, you know, we travel and stuff. You know, a lot of times, you know, we'll want to stay in these places, but see, we can't stay because our post is in America. We got to prophesy. We got to finish the job. And you better believe once the Lord saves us, we're going to travel the world, brothers. We're going to be blessed to travel and we're going to see everything. And we're not going to be bound. All right. We're not going to be bound by contracts, having to get a fucking passport, which is basically a damn hall pass for the earth, going to this niggard Esau to get permission to travel the earth the Lord gave us. Man, fuck bitch ass E, man. Okay? We gonna freely travel as we please. through the spirit of Yahweh Bashem Yahushai. And we're going to leave the planet too, in chariots. Okay? Check that out, man. God status, man. Lord willing. But sticking to the point, Ephraim is our people, man. You know, whether you Jakes like it or not, hey, they here to stay, man. And not only them, but you know, all the rest of the tribes, including the Israelites, that don't look like Israelites. Swallow that, nigga. Swallow that red pill, nigga. For those of you that don't believe, man, you're going to be forced to believe. He going to, Yahweh Bashem Yahushai going to make you a believer, nigga. All you niggas, man. Fuck y'all, man. All right? Fuck Jake, man. You see why the prophets became what they became. You know, like Priest Ayashimov said, you know, GMS Living Waters. Now he's GMS Kingdom Minded 144. He also has the page GMS Give and Go, him and the elder brother Abaya. Okay? He got some other pages too. You know what I'm saying? But basically, like Priest Ayashimov said, you know, when you read about the prophet Jeremiah, he had so much compassion and love for Israel, but it got to the point to where he was like, man, fuck these niggas. Fuck Jake, man. And he put curses on Jake. You know? And we do that sometime. But then we also realize that, you know, the Lord gonna fuck these niggas up anyway. We don't even gotta curse them sometime, man. Hey, the Lord is gonna fuck them up anyway. I don't gotta say nothing about you, about y'all, man. Lord gonna get you, you know? But the whole point, brothers, you know, which you already know, I'm not telling you anything new, but for those of you that's newly listening, Lord willing, you need to see that these are our people, okay? And they're going to come in. They already in the truth now, but a lot of them going to come in, man. 12,000 out of each tribe. It's going to be 12,000 of Ephraim. The Lord loved Ephraim, man. He said, Ephraim is my dear son. That's in the book of Jeremiah. You know, but you look at this music, listen to this, man. Hey, look at Jake. Man, that's one of our brothers. Now, he a nigga. he in the world. He threw. He got the damn cross on and shit, the teeth of Tammuz. But he's still an Israelite. Okay? These are Israelites. You got the women, titties and shit. You know? Like I said, one thing that me and my brother witnessed when we went down to that island, Ephraim can fucking dance they fucking ass off. I seen Ephraimites dance way better, bro, than Judah. Judah can get down, bro. I grew up with Judah. Judah can play basket. Judah can hoop. Judah the shit at what they do. But Ephraim just as good. Ephraim cold, bro. At playing ball, at boxing, they can beat your ass, man. And they can also dance. They can dance their ass off. I've witnessed it. Me and my bro, you know, Lahab from Chicago. We witnessed it. Ephraim can dance, man. They can fucking dance, man. Better than some Judites. Better than some Judites, man. Can do the Michael Jackson better than certain Judites. I'm talking about, we went into one reggaeton club, one club, man. What you call a club in Spanish? Which I should really know Spanish by now, cause I went to enough Spanish speaking countries. So Slovakia. Lord will I can learn it, man. Lord will I can learn it. You know, it takes time. But I forget what you call a club in Spanish. You know, that's not important. There's neither here nor there. We can all look it up. But the point is, we went to this one club, Discoteca. You know, we went there, and basically, man, shit, they was getting down, bro. They was killing it. I wanted to learn that shit. I'm like, man, you know, and which you know, we don't go to clubs and stuff like that. We was young. I don't go to clubs. I go to a bar, you know, but, and if I went to a club, it'd be like a, you know, some mixed crowd type shit, something like that. And you wouldn't know that I did it. You know, I don't publicize what I do. See, we not like these other groups. If we do stuff, it's under the radar, man. We Clark Kent it, you know what I'm saying? But basically, long story short, Ephraim can dance, bro. They cold. They cold as fuck. They cold, man. Ephraim cold, bro. Pop locking, goddammit. They do it all, man. B-boying, crumping, footworking, all that shit in one. doing the Memphis jug. Ethan can do all that shit. For you Jakes talking shit, y'all don't, obviously you niggas never left your neighborhood, bro. Which I've witnessed that too. You got Israelites that never fucking left their city, man. Leave your city for once, nigga. Your city is not the universe. Stop being a goddamn local joker, man. And that's why certain people will meet you brothers and they be like, man, where you from? Cause see, our spirit is like a pilgrim. You know? We travel. You know, even if we don't literally travel, the fact that the Lord dealing with us. So like it, man. That's lift. Cause I gotta pick somebody up in a minute. You know? But I'm about to get back to it. They just gonna have to wait. Hey man, you listen to this different music, you know? Basically, hey, this all Jake. Don May Loke Quiero, which means give me what I want. You got that one song by Tito and Bambino. Mi cama huele a ti. I can't sing and shit. But my bed smells of you. Hey man, and I know Judice was bumping that damn shit. Judo don't even know what the fuck they saying, but man, that shit sound good. You know, because they are brothers, man. I'm going to close it out because I got to pick this person up. All praise to our power forever. Yahweh Bashmiah Shai. Double honor to our elder apostles and elder bishops of Great Millstone. You already know through the spirit and power, Yahweh Bashmiah Shai. Those are the Lord's men. Whether you can receive it or not, I don't fucking care. All right. Peace and blessings to the elect. Stay strong. We almost about this bitch. Barakatah Yahweh Bashmiah Shai. Bahashem Rakakudash. Stay strong. We going home. Shalom.